Hello friends, I welcome you to a new day. Jesus is Lord and his dominion is forever. Can we just go ahead and appreciate him? Father, we give you all the glory. We thank you for a new day. Thank you for being the way maker we have. Thank you for being the miracle worker. Thank you for being the caregiver, our sustainer, our shelter from the storm. Be thou exalted. Thank you for sparing our lives to see a new day. Sweet Holy Spirit, we welcome you to this new day. Blessed be the name of the Lord. We worship with thanksgiving in Jesus' name. Amen. Today is day 75 of Spirit Praise. Spirit Praise comes your way every morning to build up your spiritual capacity and network. It comes as a daily dose to strengthen your spiritual cables and wires and to keep you ablaze for God all day. Briefly this morning, we take our Bible reading from the book of Ruth, chapter 1, verse 14. And the Bible says, "And they lifted up their voice and wept again. And Orpah kissed her mother-in-law, but Ruth clave unto her." Friends, we are all familiar with the story of Ruth and Orpah, the daughter-in-laws of Mama Naomi, who had a very pathetic experience at Moab, where they went in search for a greener pasture. When they came back with Naomi to Judah, Naomi pleaded on them to go back to their people at Moab, since their marital journey didn't turn out favorably. The Bible recorded that after all the weeping, Orpah kissed her mother-in-law and left, but Ruth clave unto Naomi. I just have a simple question for someone who is listening to this broadcast this morning. Have you really come to cleave unto the Lord? Or are you the kissing type? Never forget that Judas was numbered among the disciples, but he was the kissing type. I came to challenge you this morning to learn to cleave unto God tenaciously, especially in these difficult times. No matter the unbearable situations and the raging storms around you, never forget, there will always be a light at the end of the tunnel. Ruth eventually harvested the internal blessings of cleaving unto Naomi. I challenge you this morning to cleave unto God. Let us pray. Let's pray in the tongues of the angels. Zike legede be legede lagadabash. Zineke liya kagadaba legede de legede lagadash. Zuneke liyan de regedesh. Zupepepepe liya kagadaba legede de legede lagadash. Receive the capacity to cleave unto God from this morning. Ina kaliya kagadaba legedesh. Zudebe legede legedesh. Somebody receive fresh capacity. Zuke legede de legede de legedesh. Indra gadadabos ina kaliya kagadaba legede de lagadash. Zudebe lagadadabos ika lagadadaba legedesh. Zunde regede de lagadadabos inda ragadadabos. The capacity to cleave unto God. Malia kagadaba legede delegede. Zundorogododo legadaba legada lagada lagada. Zakutupia kagadaba legede delagadabus. Indra kalagadabus ikra lagada. Lord, we say thank you. Let the oil to cleave unto you be released upon every listener to this broadcast this morning, to the glory of your name. Thank you, my Father. Sina kalia kagadabash. We give you all the glory and all the praise. For we know it is done in Jesus' name. Amen. Have a beautiful day ahead and keep cleaving unto God.
At the center of it all, it's you that I see. It's you that I see. Oh, at the center of it all, it's you that I see. It's you that I